The battle for Aleppo is heating up in Syria with the ceasefire in shambles. Russia and the Syrian government are waging an all-out siege over the city. The last few hours have seen some of the most destructive bombing in the last 5 years. Residents are trapped inside and dozens are dead. If government forces capture the rebel-held neighborhoods, it could mean a turning point in the war and a big win for Assad's regime.